Charles Howard.
Interesting.
And it is a special day for Mexican people in September.
Not new. Every time. It's on September.
And the public is there.
Again, not new. No, so many people, you know, like, who really like boxing, support, like, respects for both champions. Because, you know, like, big champion in 160, you know, like, he's 68, you know, like, really people, like, support boxing. Really people, like, respect, you know, like, both champions. Not because just I don't like this, because, you know, something. Come on, this is the biggest fight in boxing.
Thank you.
Геннадий, скажите, пожалуйста, Канело только что сказал о том, что он хочет что-то сломать, вас наказать, hurt, punish, and break you. А можно услышать ваш ответ на русском?
А что мне надо?
Ну, если у вас есть какая-то реакция на ваше высказывание.
Вообще никакого.
Скажите, пожалуйста, следовало бы ему иметь реванш с Дмитрием?
Вообще не думаю об этом. За него не могу вообще не думать, не говорить ничего. Ну, то есть не то, что не думать, не говорить, но все, что он говорит, тревожит.
Ну, с точки зрения бокса, вы не хотите комментировать тот?
Бокса? Чтобы ему боксир сбивало?
Еще раз, да, он же хочет.
Кто? Кто хочет?
Канело.
Хочет боксир сбивало?
Да.
Хотел бы боксировать.
Ну, так реванш, нет?
Кого реванш?
С Дмитрием Биволом, Канело.
Я говорю же, хотел бы боксировать, боксировал бы.
Хорошо, спасибо.
Gennady, how are you feeling today?
Not bad.
You've been waiting 4 years for this fight. It's finally here.
I'm not waiting.
No?
Still with my, you know, I'm enjoying my life.
It's a big fight. Canelo told me, I asked him, is it personal? Yes. Do you want to hurt Triple G? He said yes. Do you want to punish him? Yes. He said the face-off will be very tense.
I don't have a problem. If you have a problem, it's his problem.
What's the key to win this fight?
The fine key.
Do you think you need to knock him out in order for the judges to give you the win?
Did you see the last fight? Canelo Bill? Come on.
So you can take something away from what Bilbao was able to do with Canelo? You can use it for yourself?
It's a different situation, different weight, you know, different style. Mm-hmm.
Do you feel that Bilbao did did he do as good or better than you? And
Bill, he made a good job, you know. He's a great boxer, you know. Somebody, people, you know, doesn't know him. It's again, it's not Bill's problem.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, come on, guys. No. Bill beat Canelo. If he doesn't know Bill, it's, you know, just really, it's your problem. You know? Come on, guys.
You're a veteran, Gennady, but could you ask him for any kind of advice, Bilbao? If you could, would you? Heading into this third fight? Because it's a much stronger Canelo. It's at a higher weight. He's learned a few things.
Again, it's a different situation, different weight class, different motivation.
Are you still coming with the Mexican Gennady style?
Over to Michelle.
Yeah.
Thank you, Gennady.
Hey, my fans, it's Michelle Joy Felsen.
There you have
right
it, Gennady Golovkin.
Gennady, it's been forever
with the young guys coming up.
So, Kate and Ash, so
you hopefully
better with the coach. Oh, it's in there. Oh, you mean in the...
Exactly. Yeah, you'll see there's a bunch of cameras in there, and you guys are... If I'm on the stage, you'll be to... Yeah, so closer to us. Yep.
And then so we'll just stay there and they'll come over.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. And if for some reason I'm not going to be done for you,
hey, yo.
We'll get them to you.
Nunca le da una.
generalmente Canelo Álvarez nunca da su pronóstico de cómo va.